Have you ever wondered, how does an air hockey table work? Today we're gonna learn about all of that and more with my alien hovercraft experiment. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab on Netflix, and on my channel we learn about all things science and space. So grab your hot glue guns and your balloons because we're about to take off. Emily's Science Lab, stay curious and keep exploring. This experiment is all about friction, but we'll get into that in a second. For this one, you need DVDs or CDs. If you don't know what these are, that's okay. You can just buy them online. I'll link it in the caption. You need sports bottle caps, balloons, and a hot glue gun and glue. Now, adults and parents, because we're using a hot glue gun, just exercise caution here. And if you want to get creative, you can color on your DVDs, your CDs with permanent marker. So what you want to do first is get your sports bottle cap and make sure it's in the closed position and get one of your DVDs here. And what we're going to do is very carefully glue the bottom of our sports bottle cap all around the perimeter right here. So we're going to add some glue right there. Just make it really thick and be careful with your fingers. Don't get it on your fingers. Woo! And then go right towards the center. You want the opening to be around the opening of your DVD. And just gently press it down. And we are going to let that sit for about 10 minutes to make sure the glue dries. After about 10 minutes and after decorating it, it'll look a little bit like this. Now what you're gonna do next, we're gonna blow up our balloon and we're gonna put it right on top of our sports cap. The bigger the better. Because you'll have more air and your alien hovercraft will last a little bit longer. So now what you wanna do is carefully put the opening of your balloon right around your closed sports cap, just like that. And because it's closed, no air is going to seep out. But how do we launch our alien hovercraft? Well, all you have to do is open your sports cap. 3, 2, 1. And just like that, you have an alien hovercraft. So one of the ways that you can make this work even better is if you just push down the balloon so that it stands up, because what you don't want to do is have the balloon drag, because that will just make your alien hovercraft go slower. So now what we can do, I'm going to open them one at a time and I'm going to release them all at once. Ah, okay, 1, 2. Ah! No! And then they can all go at once. No! No! And that is your alien hovercraft. Now you'll notice, if we try to move our alien hovercraft, they don't go far. That's because the friction between the DVD and the table is too high. It takes too much force to overcome it. It stops really quickly. But when we add our air to the equation, the air from the balloon is forcing a film of air between the DVD and the table, reducing the friction that our alien hovercraft experiences, allowing it to glide across the surface. That is exactly how our air hockey table works. These little holes in the air hockey table, those are allowing air to come up. So there's a film of air right across the surface that allows our pup to glide just like our alien hovercraft. We can test this out with our alien hovercraft right on the surface. What do you think will happen? Will it glide or will it stop? Let's check it out. 3, 2, 1. It glides just like the puck for the exact same reason. That film of air is reducing the friction between the DVD and the table, so it allows it to glide across the surface. To experiment within this experiment, you can test this out on different surfaces. On a kitchen countertop, it's really smooth, it'll work really well. But let's see how it works on a towel, which will be very similar to the carpet in your house. 3, 2, 1. It doesn't work as well, does it? And this is because, there's too many gaps and holes in this fabric, making the air easy to seep through, preventing it from creating that cushion of air that we need for our DVD to glide across the surface. If you're having a hard time getting yours to work, make sure that there are no gaps between the glue, the DVD, and your sports bottle cap, and make sure your balloon is filled up enough, but not dragging the ground. If it's dragging the ground, just make sure that your balloon is securely pulled down on top of the cap. Thanks for making Alien Hovercrafts with me. If you like this one, check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe for more things science and space. And remember, always stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.